guys, Coaster Charl here, Doncaster born, but built for theme parks, and welcome to a Theme Park Newsroom update, where today we'll be talking about Continuum Attractions, and they've signed a 10-year lease to deliver ITV visitor attractions, and the newest one that's been revealed is the new £7 million ITV's new I'm a Celebrity Jungle Challenge, which will be opening in the Quayside Shopping Mall, Media City UK. It's all going down. I'm just going to share all the official details on this and share my thoughts on this brand new contract, and also a bit about the I'm a Celebrity Jungle Challenge attraction opening this summer. So before we get started, guys, make sure you like the video if you've loved it, comment down below your thoughts and opinions on this as well, subscribe and click the notification bell so you never miss another video. It's so important, guys, that you subscribe to this video, you subscribe to this channel, click the notification bell for more, keep notified about all our content all across our community page and across our uploads as well. We're closer and closer every single day to 3,000 subs. We want to try and get to 4,000 by the end of the year. We're also nearly 3/4 of the way to 1 million views altogether. So please, let's try and make this happen. Also, check the description down below for social media links and, of course, the Google Forms link where you can submit your own video ideas for the channel. We'll record them all this summer, hopefully. And for now, guys, let's have a look at all the details on this brand new contract from Continuum Attractions on the ITV Visitor Attractions. So according to a Blue Loop article, which you can find in the description of this video as well, Continuum operates a group of UK attractions including the Greenwood Family Park, York's Chocolate Story and the Spin Naker Tower in Portsmouth. Continuum Attractions, the Yorkshire-based leisure company, has signed a 10-year agreement with ITV to become the operator of ITV visitor attractions across the UK, including I'm a Celebrity Jungle Challenge. The current portfolio includes the Jungle Challenge, Coronation Street Tour and weekend tours of the Emmerdale Village. Continuum worked with ITV to open the original Coronation Street sets in Manchester back in 2014, as well as the Emmerdale sets in Leeds. And now Juliana Delaney, the CEO of Continuum Attractions, says, "I'm thrilled that we've broken this new long-term working relationship with ITV. ITV's IPs and brands are much loved and real crowd pleasers, and the Continuum team are really looking forward to opening the doors on the Jungle Challenge." So this new I'm a Celebrity Jungle Challenge is a £7 million attraction launching this summer within the Quayside Shopping Centre at Media City UK in Manchester. Now, Delaney says it will be a totally new, unique and utterly amazing 90-minute jungle-themed action-packed activity challenge for all families to enjoy. From climbing walls to the premium event, Europe's first ceiling-mounted spy rider, it's going to be a super awesome and hugely popular, of that I'm certain. The new long-term agreement is testament to the success of the last few years and our collective commitment to bringing the best entertainment leisure propositions to the UK markets for many years to come. Now that came from James Penfold, the controller of partnerships for ITV. They're also expanding its Ninja Warrior UK Adventure Park attractions and has appointed BGL as the operator of its current sites in Sheffield and Southampton. This new arrangement with ITV helps to propel the company forward into a brighter future, says Juliana Delaney, the CEO of Continuum Attractions. "We have several other leisure attraction concepts in shopping centres in the pipeline. It's an expanding market for us." So there we are, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages. That is information on the brand new 10-year lease, the 10-year agreement from Continuum Attractions with ITV to expand on its IPs, to build its IPs across the UK. A little bit of details there and some concept arts on your screen for the I'm a Celebrity Jungle Challenge, the new £7 million attraction that's going to be launching in Manchester this summer. Now, first of all, on the agreement, I think Continuum Attractions does some wonderful stuff across the UK with the ITV brand and in other attractions as well. So I think this was a no-brainer, this agreement. A 10-year agreement, I'm sure that's going to be extended after the 10 years or just before the end of the 10-year agreement. I'm sure that's going to be extended further. But I think that they're onto a really cool winner here, this partnership. So very happy for the company. Obviously a Yorkshire company, so I'm really excited that they're being given the opportunity here to work with ITV and to continue its expansion of attractions and its portfolio of attractions in the UK. Now, obviously, more on the I'm a Celebrity Jungle Challenge. Of course, this is a brand new £7 million attraction with the Spy Rider. It's Europe's first sealed Spy Rider. You also got the climbing walls, you've got other things in there, walkabouts in the challenge as well. Obviously, it's going to be in the Quayside Shopping Centre in the Media City UK in Manchester. So if you're in a Manchesterian, that's how it's pronounced, if you're a Manchester people, and you really want to experience this, if you're a Manchesterian, Manchester people, the Manchesterarians. If you are local to the area and you want to try and check this out, then go and check it out this summer when it opens. I'm sure it's going to be fantastic to see all of that when it's done. Now, obviously, from the concept art, it looks amazing. I think that the whole overall design of this is spot on. I think they've really captured the spirit of I'm a Celebrity. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Now, you guys know I've been talking about I'm a Celebrity on the channel for a while now. I've expressed public interest that I would want to do that show if I was approached to do it. And I think this is another great way of expanding on the I'm a Celebrity brand and to get people more interested in the show as well. Even people that... maybe people that haven't watched the show will be excited by this attraction. Try this attraction, go and watch the shows, and be enthralled in the show. So it's a nice way of expanding the television audience of the actual show as well. And of course, after the demise of the I'm a Celebrity maze at Thorpe Park, just a couple of years ago now, it's weird saying a couple of years ago because that was when I started doing coverage on the removal of that attraction. So it's weird that it was a couple of years ago now. But I think that, you know, with the demise of that attraction at Thorpe, I think it's very exciting to see this new jungle challenge being brought to life. So big up to Continuum Attractions. Big up to ITV. Thank you very, very much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And for now, guys, my name is Coast Shell. Keep living the coast life. And I'll see you guys in the next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have an ITV-tastic day.